warriors, two teams, two gatekeepers, one throne. The 10th season of the Gulder Ultimate Search presents the search for the 10th symbol. Two gatekeepers must return and lead 12 brave warriors back into the treacherous Usaka jungle. In teams of six warriors each, the brave warriors must battle against each other and the wild elements of the jungle. Only the victorious team will advance, and only one must return with the 10th symbol. Get ready for this epic adventure. Gulder, the ultimate. Drink responsibly. The bright, blue, shining, sunny skies of tropical jungles are often lies. They promise entirely sunny days, a promise broken in rainy ways. A warrior lies in late and snores while Trace is up to do the chores.
We didn't force anyone to do any chores. Tracy, I think, likes sweeping. Kunle sweeps sometimes. I've swept before. And then the cooking aspect, it's supposed to be the girls, while we fan and fetch firewood. So I think everyone knows what he's supposed to do, what she's supposed to do, and Tracy just does it.
Anthony, too, is cleaning for the spears after helping leave the swords in tears. He was the best swimmer yesterday. Now he's just slaving away.
This is for two now.
Share everything in one, so that we know the difference, I beg.
Yeah. And so this is for two. See why I don't like
people
sharing.
Have been doing this
too. See why I hate sharing it. I wish I would be cheating myself. I'm sure you're cheating now.
Yesterday,
over the slim breakfast, the Spears practice their celebration performances in case they make it to the Hammer Tribe.
Are you there? It's not meant for the weak, not meant for the children, never meant for the gullible. It's only meant for those who are honorable. To go get oppressed, the 10th symbol, before it falls in the hands of the villain. Oh, I'm in the Hammer Tribe. Oh, I'm in the Hammer Tribe. Oh, I'm in the Hammer Tribe.
There's no reason for being a loser. And I won't say I lost, because it was time for me to go. Because if I was the first to be the one to get evicted, I would have agreed that I lost. But I was not the first and I was not the second. So I tried. I didn't lose. I'm happy and I'm excited that my sister is still in the game, and I'm not feeling bad that she's the one there and I'm the one out, because one of us still has to leave for the other one to stay. Being in the jungle has taught me a lot of things, and I know those things I've learned will help me a lot in life. Being in the jungle has made me strong physically, because there's some things I couldn't have done on a normal day, but being in the jungle has taught me that there's nothing you cannot do. My message to those watching GS right now is that I've tried my best, I've done the part I could do. I know I could have done more, but I guess this is where I had to stop.
At least every morning when I wake up, I have that, I'm going to see my sister today, definitely. Even if I'm going to fight against each other, I was rest assured I'll see her. But now, when I see the Souls tribe, I just see them as my full enemy.
Well, my first night without Mary, my jungle daughter, it was very sad. I still miss Mary so much.
She sleeps next to me. And I think yesterday there was this peace, I guess. I think that was one of the reasons I didn't sleep well.
Some people have asked if we aren't tired of making the point that Gulder beer is made from premium barley. the finest hops, the purest of waters. And extra mature to perfection through the ultimate brewing process by the ultimate brew masters for the ultimate man. When you get tired of hearing your own name, then we'll change our story. Gulder, the ultimate.
Dominic, the sword gatekeeper, arrives for the war council.
Sit down. The spear tribe, you've seen that they have quite an amount of power, strength, okay? But you know what they lack, right?
Content eye,
good. And they also lack teamwork. You still? The team with the higher number, the team with the better brain work, the team that knows how team is spelt. It is T-E-A-M. It is not T-I-M. The team that comes stronger than they did yesterday. Why do you think I asked you to do the parade?
To understand coordination.
Understand what?
Coordination.
A sense of what?
Direction.
Knowing if you're left from your right.
Yes, sir.
Okay? And of course, communication. He's been a very great team leader. Today you will come and you will do your war cry. Louder than ever before. You're the choir master for the war cry, right? Just yes. Add in some spice to it. Bobby, you face them, and then, what is your profession? And then you guys face them, and then, oh, and they face back. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Make today magnificent. Dismissed.
Thank you, sir.
We're going to win now, so we had that winning spirit to make the chant louder.
Across the jungle, Izugo visits his tribe.
Good job. You know, I see you guys are in good spirits.
Yes, this is a spare tribe.
Yeah, this is a spare tribe. You know, I could hear you guys' voice coming all the way from down there.
We're in the victory mood and we're happy.
Okay, I feel this looks like a winning team right here.
Yes. We're very much alive now.
Okay, good. Nice blending in.
Yeah.
Anthony,
sir.
Good one.
Thank you very much, sir.
Welcome back to the leadership. How does it feel?
Actually, I was very okay with her leading, honestly speaking.
Bullying is off my shoulder.
You know, while they put the stump of shame on your feet and he decided to take it off for you, I was happy. I was like, you know what I mean? That was like a sad moment. As we on today, and as it's going to be today again, it's still the same thing. And another thing that really, really gets me upset in challenges is instructions. We hardly listen to instructions.
There's no much better.
Anthony.
Sir.
We need
the victory.
Victory. We need to work as a team. I'm shaking you now because I don't know whether this will be the last time I shake you.
It can't be.
Please, we need this.
It's enough.
Thank you very much.
Amen.
Work as a team.
For sure.
And I'll see you guys at the challenge.
Yeah.
Cool then.
Thank you.
Thanks.
When the gatekeeper came, when he came to the camp, he had, you know, an handshake with me, and then he said something. He said, that Anthony that is looking up to me and that we have to win. So I was like, what could that mean? I was thinking, is it that today they're going to be an eviction and the eviction is going to come from, either of the leader that, failed to win today or what?
Actually, I'm actually happy that the mantle was passed on because now give me more time to concentrate and I'm just happy that it's off my shoulders because actually it was quite a burden.
Make today magnificent. You're going from your right.
My friend, the food is bad. No, Maggie, at least even if you're just one cube.
I'm not scared though.
No, I'm talking about the tax. No,
I'm not scared though. It's true, I need to bring out this. My shoe flop.
We for tell our food though. They will carry our food if we lose. We say we don't get food.
Speaking of shoes, the swords air their souls out as they prepare for the challenge in the rain. That sunshine promise of this morning has not held up.
Two mats, two blankets, bro.
Carry this one.
Carry
rubbish mat.
Pata, I'll give you one to sit on it here. Ah, yes. Carry rubbish mat. Find the smallest chunk in the mat.
I'm waiting. And oil. And salt.
The Council of Elders has asked both tribes to bring a mat, a blanket, their food, and a bucket to today's challenge. Both tribes are wondering why. This year, to celebrate the 10th anniversary of the Gulder Ultimate Search, Gulder is inviting fans of the show to a search of their own. The Gulder Ultimate Search presents Fans Edition. All you need is your phone. The treasure is the key to a brand new Mitsubishi Pajero. To be a contestant, buy a bottle of Gulder, send your code to 20388, answer the questions, and watch the Gulder Ultimate Search for clues. There are lots of prizes to be won. So start texting and start searching now. In partnership with Mitsubishi from CFAO Motors, Gulder, the ultimate. Drink responsibly.
Welcome back to another episode on our quest for the 10th symbol. This is still the Gulder Ultimate Search Season 10. It's not hard to figure out what we want out of life or what we want our lives to be about. What's hard is figuring out exactly what we are willing to give up to get what we want. And today, our warriors will learn a lesson or two about sacrifice. Enjoy. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
How are you all feeling today?
Fine, sir.
I see you brought with you some of your most prized possessions. Right?
Yes, sir.
We're on a journey. We'll get back to that. Ife.
Sir.
How you feeling?
Fine, thank you, sir.
Yeah, you look a little brighter. Any reason for that?
The burden of leadership has been shifted.
I know. I was waiting for you to say that. You couldn't wait. Oh, but you did a great job as a leader, right? Anyways, it is what it is. Kunle.
So?
How are you feeling today?
Very fine, thanks.
Very fine. Bobby?
I'm feeling fine, sir.
Edmond?
Feeling great, sir.
Good. I'm glad that you're doing good today. Welcome to today's challenge.
Thank you, sir.
Today's challenge is called The Sacrifice. And to achieve our purpose today, we'll be testing your coordination skills, your ability to take individual elements of the process and put them together so you can work towards one objective, right?
Yes,
coordination is also linked to the word coordinates. And that's a word we are very familiar with on the ultimate search. The ability to use numerical codes in search of a hidden or buried treasure. Right?
Yes, sir.
Good. So, to the game. There's a mat in front of you. On the mat is placed a riddle. Together as a tribe, you have to open the riddle, read it, and try and figure out what the answer is. When you think you have the answer, tribe leader will come to me and whisper the answer into my ears. If you're correct, then you proceed to the next stage, which is to get the coordinate that will aid you to find the object that you are looking for, right? Once you get the coordinates, you go in search of the object. Once the object is found, you proceed to the tree behind you. Take a look. You see there? I have bags of oranges hanging from the tree. You will use the object that you have found to free the oranges from the tree into the basket. Once that is done, then you will have to transport the oranges one after the other. Every member of the tribe will partake in this exercise. So one after the other, in relay fashion, you pick one orange over the obstacle course, up the tree, into the basket that is colored in your tribe's color. Get?
Awesome.
You do this in a relay fashion, and you do this alternating the trees at every point. So if the first person from the yellow tribe goes up this tree, the second person must go up this, and the third will go back here. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. At the end of this exercise, the first tribe to successfully transfer all of the contents of that basket, being the oranges, into the baskets up here wins the challenge. And so, there'll be rewards and consequences. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Take your game positions.
My name is James Adebayo. My work is my life. And I couldn't do my job without my L200. Experience the L200 only at CFAO Motors.
Mitsubishi L200. Tame your world.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's go. On my count, you will open your riddle and your challenge has begun. 3, 2, go. Correct?
The swords have given the correct answer. Cutlass. The spears get it wrong. As usual, it's Kunli manning the compass. The spears have fallen behind again, back to their old losing ways.
Correct.
Thank you.
when we got to the coordinates part where we had to use the compass, we had a bit of setback because we got it initially and then we started doubting our coordinates and we started going around in a very haphazard fashion. The spare tribe overseeded us.
Anthony has got it. Easy, Anthony. The oranges go in the basket.
Bring it up, bring it up, bring the basket up.
No, you have to put every single one in the basket before you start your movement.
Okay. Complete. Complete that.
Go, 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 go. Go, T, T, go, go, go.
Wait now.
Cover. Is the glove helpful? Are the gloves helpful?
Yeah,
is the glove help? Or remove it?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Talk about hiding in plain sight.
Someone should put this over the basket. So first person, go, go.
Luckily for the swords, it's Martha's turn. She's not so exactly good at climbing.
Nice one, Mata, God bless you.
Which one?
This one, this one, this one. No, 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 I put there already, go straight. Okay, I go there.
No, guy, go now.
Climb first, climb first.
Go now, go
now. Let her go, touch your sister. Better. Climb, Mata says stupid, climb, climb. Hurry up.
She can't hold, she can't hold.
Mata, climb, you can do this. You can. Mata, you can.
Stay there.
Bobby, no.
Okay.
Yeah, bring it out and bite it.
Yeah, go.
That way you get close, you throw it.
Bite it where you don't let it bust.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hurry up. Mata, you can do this. You can throw it. You can time it and throw it when you climb 1, 2. Bite, and then when
bite
you climb,
bite the orange,
throw it.
Bite the orange. Bite it.
Time it.
Thank you.
Bite it, good.
Let's go. Then remove it and throw it.
Yeah, remove and throw inside. You can get it. No. Don't throw it, it's rush. Cool down.
Bite time it. It. Bite it.
Wait to the correct. Time it. Mata, you can
no,
do
no,
this.
No, no, no.
Mata, the other side.
Mata, you can do this. Okay. Climb, Mata, you can do this. Okay, take a... Mata, you can do this, Mata.
And Martha has now single-handedly and heroically handed the swords the lead.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, relax, relax.
Mata, just
Mata,
cool down.
Relax.
Cool down. Mata, cool down. Cool down.
I thought she'd never make it.
Nice one. God bless you.
No.
Yeah. Nice one, sorry.
Just
no.
Try, try. Just try.
Tracy, move yourself up.
Tracy seems to think the Nets mean we're playing basketball here.
Don't lose your hand when you turn over. Hold it and turn, Mother, you're trying.
Well, put your mouth, Tracy.
Mother, you can do this now. Hold and turn. Hold firmly.
Oh, yeah,
don't let
the basket.
Hand,
the basket. Don't throw it now.
Put yourself.
Come your on, stop throwing it. Don't throw it. Don't throw it.
Bending
you are bending too much. Go climb
when
straight.
You're climbing, climb straight.
Beautiful.
Nice one, Smalley. Nice one, nice one, nice one.
Yes.
That's what's up. Tracy, hurry, hurry.
If I was you, I'd have brought out the orange first, so that you get to pick up there. Please, you are.
Tracy, remember where
nice
to go down.
Please. Sweet, girl. Nice one, nice one, nice one, nice one.
Push yourself, push yourself.
Nice one. Nice one, sorry, nice one. Yeah. Nice one. You can do this.
Halima, baby. Halima. Halima.
Tony, let's get two on their head. Let's go. Get two on their head.
Oh yeah, go. Halima. Easy, yes. Beautiful. Flip yourself.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. Nice. That one, yes, beautiful. Halima, climb fast. Halima. Beautiful. Nice one, Halima. Fast. Halima. Yes, Halima, that's what's up.
Stop.
Flip. Go up again. Go up a bit. Now flip. Halima, flip. You're in control. You're in control. Beautiful.
Halima, tie your legs.
Beautiful.
Come here.
No, tie your legs.
Nice one, father.
Lay. Yes, sir.
Mata, well done, good one. They're a good girl.
Nice,
great
nice,
one.
Nice.
Hold it well.
Oh no, not again, Martha.
Hold it. No matter what, don't let go of your hand. Done. Nice one, girl. Hold it. Good one. Now, take your time. Cool down.
Bite the orange.
No, yeah.
Bite the orange.
Bite. Cool down. Take one, 2 step. No,
Mata, you can do this.
Mata, just take one, 2 there. Put it. Nice one. Cool down. That stuff is not too slippery. So get 1-2 grip, then try and time it in. Nice one. Good one, girl. No. Don't take it.
Hey, better.
Oh, don't worry too much.
Nice one. Let's go.
Bite it.
Make sure you get a good aim. Cool down till you get a good aim. Cool down.
Him.
Good one. Yeah, shit. Bite almost it. There. Pick it.
Bite it.
Mata, you can do this. Mata, you can
Mata,
do this.
Mata, flip.
Mata, you can do this. Okay, you can do this, Mata. Nice one. God bless you. Good on, get a good aim.
Thank
good
you,
one, girl.
Oh yeah.
Come. You can do this, hurry up.
You have a permanent basket to drop in now. See, you know. I got the food there. Not so
good. In your pocket.
Yeah, I don't have a basket. Mata, you can do this, okay? Take one more step so I can get a good grip. One more step, good
better,
one.
Better, like that.
Baby. Yeah, nice one again, nice one. Hold it firmly, no matter what, don't let go of what you're holding. That's the most important thing. So even when you fall, you're still holding.
Martha decides to do her impression of a fish.
Hold this. Make sure you don't just push yourself without holding anything. Hold it and push yourself. You can carry your body weight.
Tracy, come on.
Nice one. God bless you.
Tracy, come on.
Thank you,
yes,
Tracy.
Yes, pass.
Smalley, well done. Nice one.
Tracy, that's what we're talking about.
That's the speed I want.
Tracy, you know who is in charge.
Smalley, nice one.
Tracy, flip yourself. Nice. Flip yourself.
Check it out.
Halima, your
pocket. Now, screenshot is ready. Come on, let's go.
Push it in.
Halima! That's my girl.
Halima, hurry. Halima, hurry.
Look at where you're putting your leg.
Now, flip yourself. Beautiful.
Hey, nice one.
No. Yes, one. Yes, beautiful.
Bite the orange. Make sure it's in your teeth.
Smally.
That's straight.
Hi! Bite it like that, like Pedro's lap. Come on! Do this! Halima, we can do this!
Nice one! Let's go!
That's the spirit!
Halima, we can do this!
Nice!
Halima, we can do this! You're in control of yourself!
Tony!
You know?
Oh yeah, Tony!
Yeah!
Nice! Come on!
Flip! Hold yourself and... Yeah!
Push yourself! Flip!
Go up! Go up!
You can, yes, you can.
Halima,
you can. Halima.
Yeah.
Take it easy. Watch your steps.
Hold the top, Halima, and somersault. Flip.
Nice.
nice.
Go higher. Raise your leg. Raise your right leg. Move your right leg higher. Mata. Move your right leg higher, Halimo. Take your right leg. That's it.
Well, there now is quite a pair of fish.
Force yourself. The control of your body.
Then
force yourself, Halimo.
One more.
Hold tight. Hold tight.
Mata, hold
tight. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, hold this well, Mata.
That's it.
Hold. Mata, hold it. Turn.
Turn.
Yeah, turn. Push yourself. Nice one. Push yourself.
Better.
Push yourself. Don't let go of your grip.
Don't let go of the rope.
Don't let go. Nice one, girl. God bless you. Go. Take one, two step then. Mata, you're doing great. God bless you. Mata, you're doing great. God bless you.
Mata, nice one. Figure
it out.
They say if at first you don't succeed, try again. And again. And again.
It's a piece of cake.
Bobby, let's roll. Straight
Mata,
to Mata's zone.
Mata.
No, Mata.
Mata, every second count. Every second count.
Now, one step at a time. One step, one hand.
In your mouth.
Beautiful. Bite it. One step, one hand. Oh, shoot.
Beat her, Tony.
One step, one hand.
Tony, don't be rough, fool.
Nice one, Tony.
Halima, come on.
Nice
beautiful.
One.
Halima.
Halima, hurry. Halima, hurry.
You can do this.
Halima, hurry.
Dennis.
Halima, one step, remember.
Nice one.
One step.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Halima. Now flip, hold onto your rope and flip. Flip.
This tax is breathtaking and energy consuming. At a point, I couldn't just go anymore because I was tired, I was fagged out, and of course, I had to just rest for somebody to take it.
Bobby, come on, let's roll! Shake off!
Can do this.
Shake off!
Smally, concentrate, don't mind me. Don't mind him, his head is too big. Just... Nice one. Nice one.
Let's roll.
Smally, nice one. One, two step, and then you go. One, two step, you go. Nice one, you're there. Good one.
After a strong start, Ifunaya is clearly running out of strength.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Smally.
Well done.
You're stuck in the basement. Bring it out.
Oh, basement.
Bring it out. You're stuck in your basement. You can do this. Just cool down. Calm down. You're doing great. Take one, two, step. Get your target, throw it in. Cool down.
Eventually, when you start off, it seems like as if it's very easy, but I mean, climbing the ropes wasn't easy at all, though. As in, towards the last part, I just kept telling myself, if you go this once, you're not going again.
Okay, now, get a grip, yeah. You're doing great. You're doing great. No. Nice one. Now, take your time. Get hold of the rope, yeah. Two.
This is our last. Come on, this is our last.
Two.
Our
last orange.
Come on.
Nice one, God bless you.
This is our last. Come on. Let's go. Tracy, make it count.
You can do this. Hurry up.
You are strong.
Tracy,
you are
make
strong.
It count.
You can do this.
You are strong.
Take your time. Don't worry, we're
take
done.
You can do this, okay?
Tracy, we are done.
You can do this.
Tracy, don't worry.
You can do this.
Even though I want to use jazz.
You can do this.
You can stroke.
Straight,
you can
straight. Stroke. Bounce.
You can do this. Cool down, yeah.
Tracy, hold the rope. Bite your orange.
Get a grip. Don't let go of it.
Where? Bite it where?
Thank you.
Don't worry, we're done. Just go.
Anthony seems to be gaining energy. Remarkable.
You have to leave the other room.
Don't worry. She doesn't have to do it. We're done. Tracy, come back.
Tracy.
Bounce, don't worry, bounce.
Can you not bounce?
We're done.
Let him finish his package.
Allow him to finish his grandma.
One step at a time. Yes.
Nice one, Dennis.
Yes.
Nice one. Nice one.
Come on, Tracy.
Nice one.
So, try! What is your occupation?
Oops. Someone better tell Anthony the Soul Tribe just beat them.
That's it?
Yes, sir!
Good. Raise that basket. Turn it around. Very well. Good. Let's go. Back to first positions.
Run. I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You know I'm gonna treat you right.
Good. Clear winners, clear losers. Right? Very well done, Suds. Congratulations
you,
once again.
Thank you, sir.
Good. You have shown clearly that you have better coordination skills than the Spears do. Right? Do you think you had an advantage?
No, sir.
Nah, I think you had an advantage because there were more of you compared to the Spears. But that advantage did not come for free. You earned the advantage. You earned your disadvantage, right? Good, as warriors, when we think about a warrior, we think about strength, physical power, right? But the one motivation that the warrior has is always unseen. It's that sacrificial quality, the ability to sacrifice himself and his comfort for the good of everyone else, right? That's what pushes the warrior to perform all of these great feats that you are attempting to recreate here today. So before we go on, like I said earlier, you brought your most prized possessions. What do you have here? Swords, what do you have?
Blankets, mats,
a bucket and foodstuff.
What do you have, Spears?
Blanket, mats, foodstuff.
Ah, okay, basically the same thing. Do you think your loss is because you're becoming too comfortable?
Not at all, sir.
Not at all?
Yes, sir.
Well, sometimes when you're too comfortable, you lose motivation, you know? So we're going to have the Suds help you with some lessons today. And you will have to make some sacrifice to learn that lesson. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Good. Suds.
Yes, sir.
Reward for winning today's challenge. Look at what these people have as their most prized possession. They have mats, they have blanket, they have a pot or bucket, and some food. Choice is yours. One thing that you think will inconvenience them enough to learn the lessons that are necessary. They have foodstuff,
can we see, sir?
Blanket, mat, bucket.
I am a food lover. I would have loved us to pick food, but if we had picked their rice too, we don't have enough ingredients to cook that much quantity. So when Eddie said, okay, let's go for rice, Dennis winked at Tony. Like, okay, yeah, they went for the something we can give away. Then I'm like, no, let's go for their blankets.
Foodstuffs.
Wow. Yes, I'm kidding.
Decide, make up your mind. Foodstuff. Foodstuff?
No. Foodstuff? We're taking the blankets, sir. We're taking the blankets.
I'm taking the blankets.
Take the blankets.
Okay, one voice. Tribe leader. Tribe leader.
Blankets.
Blankets, sir.
Blanket? Done. Pick the blankets.
Gracias.
Yes.
Gracias. Thank you very much.
Enjoy your rice.
We have food to eat and have strength.
Good. The food stuff was covered up. It was a gamble. So you could have picked it and there would be nothing left in the food store. Right? Very well. That's it. Spears,
sir.
You lose your blankets.
All right,
small sacrifice to pay for the lessons that you're about to learn.
29.
Good for you. One more day in the jungle. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Turn around. This way.
This way.
You should be able to coordinate. So, tribe, what is your occupation?
Awu!
Go back to base camp.
Thank you, sir.
Here, carry your blanket.
And there you have it. To win the ultimate prize, you have to be ready to make the ultimate sacrifice. I know you want to own a Mitsubishi Pajero. Do you have what it takes? Can you make the sacrifice? Lucky for you, you don't have to sacrifice much. Sitting there right where you are in your comfort zone, pick up your phone and play the fans edition. Keep watching for more instructions. My name is Chidi Mokeme. Don't go anywhere.
This year, to celebrate the 10th anniversary of the Gulder Ultimate Search, Gulder is inviting fans of the show to a search of their own. The Gulder Ultimate Search presents Fans Edition. All you need is your phone. The treasure is the key to a brand new Mitsubishi Pajero. To be a contestant, buy a bottle of Gulder, send your code to 20388, answer the questions, and watch the Gulder Ultimate Search for clues. There are lots of prizes to be won. So start texting and start searching now. In partnership with Mitsubishi from CFAO Motors, Gulder, the ultimate. Drink responsibly.
Alima. What did they do there?
What?
What's up? What did they do?
I'm
missing my finger don't cast, yeah?
What?
See, no, my fingers don't cast.
What?
My fingers.
Your what?
My fingers,
oh. My fingers are useless, so Halima.
What do you rice now?
Eh?
What do you rice now?
Eh, put water for pot now. You know this water.
My fingers are useless.
They're not totally useless. I can't do anything.
No, nothing.
Take me.
Eh? It has no use.
At least
I
like,
people
water,
people
like, they
come.
Let me wash my.
Tracy doesn't do all the chores in the camp. In fact, she's one of the laziest persons. So maybe the day she feels like doing it, she does it. She does it well. Other days we do it. Other times, I think all of us we have something to do every single day.
Nice one, babe. Let
me pass that sound on there.
The Spears are not happy about losing two of their blankets.
God, this has my energy.
I see. It's dead. It's happening. Murder. Assassination.
Armed robbery.
It's armed robbery.
Chocho, we're all going to be safe today.
It's pickpockets. It's Alu. Lagos, any kind of thing, death by fire.
Today's performance, Tony was awesome. He showed bravery, courage, strength.
Swear to God, I'm not tired. To Trump, what is your occupation?
A quarter down. But you're not being a quarter.
Dennis tries to raise Martha's spirits after a horrible performance, including an injury.
If I touch your perfume,
you're not touching.
Your perfume
is coming
to come out of
what
you said,
yeah? We're
waiting for you.
Where is that boy?
I'm at the airport.
When I was climbing, I think maybe when I turned, my hands were still up very high holding the rope and I jumped. When I jumped, I think I landed on my hips. But I just dislocated maybe a sprain on my hips, but it's fine now. It's okay.
Baba.
It's
I never sleep, sweet sleep like yesterday.
What do you mean?
You know, that was Mary has been preventing you from sleeping sweet sleep.
No, I miss Mary.
You Mary miss from her, away,
but
you
drag she they drag her. She took drag blankets.
Oh,
hey!
I'll tell me.
It's just like the way they always complain say Bobby they drag.
But no, Bobby big now. Have a Bobby your
blanket. Now you! Halima, just hold it like
only you. Now you get two blankets to yourself now.
Who has two blankets?
You want to cover your bum. Blanket, cover bonbon.
Bobby can't cover head with one.
First night without Mary, truthfully, I slept well. I slept really well. Today, yes, last night was the first night I slept and I didn't know when it was morning because I had the blanket all to myself. If Mary was there, we would have been struggling blankets and, okay, she'll wake up at night sometimes to cover me, but for the first time I slept well and they had to wake me up and Kunle is morning.
No, general rating, if we had done this job individually as an individual rating, do you think she would have been the last? No.
Eh?
You didn't even tell her, Alima. No, she could have been.
Of course, no, she wouldn't have, but then.
Alima was worse than you, no?
Because Alima was. No, Alima had problem climbing. Me, I had problem.
That's what he's delaying now. That's what I'm saying now. That's where you actually got better than her.
Uncle, I bet you need to do stuff. It's a good ultimate message. Adventure, huh? Some new adventure.
This is killing.
This is death. This one is man watering.
Where you guys are signing
the tent? This is NGA training now.
I said, when you're done from here,
letting me go to the other camp and go and steal their food and come back. That's adventure in the night. Around 2 a.m. This is called man war. Not this thing. I mean, it's about grace. We still have our mouth to ourselves. If it was for just put pound front for ground. Oh, that thing would have been funnier.
And it's going to rain, though. Wonderful, Lord. And you girls have about one more blanket to yourself.
Everybody tried very well today. It was just unfortunate that we lost. And I just thank God for my team. We did well. We did really well. But then the loss actually cost us a lot, our blanket. And recently I've been so cold, so it's not going to tell well for me tonight.
Losing the blankets today, I'm not happy.
I don't feel bad because there's still one blanket left and the guys have already said that the girls are going to use it, so I feel great.
They have 3 blankets and there are 4. If you take 2, they'll have just 1 and I know it will be very, very inconvenient for them. So I felt, okay, cool. At least I'll have a blanket to myself. We pick 2 blankets. So that was why I decided to choose the blankets.
Even the teenage paper I deserve. Tell me the middle.
This is jungle, I beg. Every okuru for himself. Right now, they gave them shawarma, they didn't give me shawarma. I can't remember the last time I even had shawarma. So if they are cold, they are business. Me no guilty at all. In fact, seven, I even wish we carried their mat and their bucket on top.
I need to go clean my blisters, man. Shaize, it's even dripping. But I've injured for... every day, one injury. Every day, one injury. Every day. How about? Which level now?
When you travel, you want?
When I wear trousers, I don't run fast.
I wear trousers so that I don't have injuries.
I think that's what I start doing.
But I don't wear trousers.
I saw what you're trying to. That's how you reward the lower part again.
That's how I reward the lower part. After that day, I had all these scars on my leg, and so just because I didn't wear trousers, after that day, I said no.
I start wearing trousers.
I don't know
the only day, the only day that the only I folded,
he did not wear trousers. I folded my. See the injuries he had.
If I didn't come to my mind, the moment they said,
you wear trousers,
I swear.
The moment they said on your game mat,
you're
I would have dropped the trousers, I forgot.
I need the wash plate to pour too.
How?
I need a couple of support. You did what was necessary at the
time. When you see me at...
Eddie, what causes appendicitis?
Anything like that.
Like stone.
Stone, food, anything.
Okay, now we see that. See that stone.
Anything.
Is it true that there's some people they give birth to them and they just cut it out?
You want to, so you never have it.
So if you now cut it off, you see that Mr. Zed did this
one. Just fall into the mountain and then
go down the normal way.
Maybe I think this is here. Instead of the foot to go up, to go down there and stay. So when you cut it off, just go down.
Fall into your ordinary tummy.
Not tummy. The cavity of the body cavity. It's better. Not stone, not big stone, it's small.
Ali for president. Alima.
Sorry,
Alima. You don't chop this food now, you need to chop on.
You guys did wonderful, man. Commend you guys, man. I'm impressed.
I praise you.
Do you know what I remember there? Tony.
Yeah.
I remember the first time we had the three tacks, and Mata could even climb at all.
I said Mata did all come.
That's the first time I came to my mind, like, yeah, individual tag.
She did great.
No. But she now managed and put it inside, like, okay, there's hope. But how long can she keep up to it? If
she
I now
went, well,
bruh.
She did well.
Let
her
just saw the tree.
You just gassed out.
I don't remember my phone. You just figured my body now. I just said Jesus God. Then the point, man, let's just die. Let's say, Jesus. Do you know, after one, I'll just come and take the bathroom. I think it's like 100. It's 100. You know, I was happy. I actually put it. You know, you were more than better because when one person goes, you put, take time for the next person to come back and you can rest.
For me, I don't think Mata lost it. This is the same Mata that day two, she couldn't even climb the tree. She could not. First, she came down and then she came back. We had to double up. But today, she actually did climb the tree at every time she went towards the tree. So it's a good applause for her.
Some people have asked if we aren't tired of making the point that Gulder beer is made from premium barley. The finest hops, the purest of waters, and extra mature to perfection through the ultimate brewing process by the ultimate brew masters. For the ultimate man. When you get tired of hearing your own name, then we'll change our story. Gouda, the ultimate.
My leg and they still scratch me.
Now the prophecy why to believe about living faith be that I cannot be poor. I don't know why a person will pray for 15 million, a person will come to for 50.
He
prayed 50 million. I go living faith for seven years for me now.
He
say, they believe God for 50 million naira. You know rich one with person pray 50 million.
My lady.
Because that my copper friend why they always talk about towing. As in towing. Hey,
like Abi.
Yeah.
He's in Abu Dhabi.
Yes, ma'am.
You guys met
No, we met after town.
It's been a long jungle day, and now a long jungle night. The crickets scream in the black, out of sight. Some warriors relax now, others are tense. Like jungle ghosts, listen to the silence. Good night.